Hey there. It's been a red hot minute since I've shown up in your screen. I blame the spam. And anyway, I just wanted to, you know, give you a little update on all the stuff I've been working on. Something pretty rad is that recently I've been doing a lot of music for video games. Have I been sleeping? No. Have I been going outside? Not really, no. But I have been making a ton of music that I am very excited for you to hear. So, the Crew Motorfest came out last year, and I composed a lot of the music for that game. In addition to that, I've been making music for the DLCs for Motorfest that come out, which is awesome, because I get to do a bunch of different styles, and yeah, you've got a steady stream of Blue Stolly beats that are already happening. And by the way, the soundtrack for the Crew Motorfest is out right now. You can go listen to that action. And if you haven't heard it, I'm not saying it'll change your life, but I am strongly implying it. Also, I just finished up some score work on another game that I can't tell you what it is yet, but I'm wildly excited about it to the point where when it's released, I'm considering doing skywriting in order to spread the news. I may not have any flight experience and only a vague notion of how skywriting works, but you know, that's the level of excitement we're talking about here. Something you can go check out this very minute is the trailer for the game Morbid Metal. If you couldn't guess from the title, the song that I made for this action is full of heavy riffs, even bigger drums, and cyberpunk synths. You know, all the stuff you'd come to expect. And what could be cooler than samurai robots fighting mechs with Blue Stolly beats in the background? I will tell you, because I found this very cool. At the end of the trailer, when they show the title card, it has a little music by Blue Stolly thingy in there. And that kind of blew me away. And I can't believe that was a thing that I was seeing. Did I tear up? You better believe it. By the way, an extra nerdy little detail that I love about, you know, composing stuff for video games and making songs for video games is the fact that I make all of my music in a tracker, which is how music was made for a lot of video games in the 80s and 90s. And yeah, it feels like a fun full circle moment for me, since that's, you know, that's how a lot of this stuff was done back then. And if I could only do stuff with an 80s and 90s flair all the time, I would be very happy. So that's also kind of, since nostalgia works on me real heavy, that's also why I've modded out my Renoise program to look like Impulse Tracker, because, you know, 90s. So yeah, I've just been in my little studio here with fantastic cable management, working some more on music that I can't wait for you to hear and can't wait to tell you about when I can. But this just felt like a really good opportunity to pop up in your screen once more. And the most important thing is to be able to say thank you, thank you, thank you for listening to Blue Stolly. You have no idea how much I appreciate you doing that. Just spinning the songs and having a good time. That means the world to me. And I hope you're doing fantastically. You should know that you are awesome.